treat this bad man.
Hard at work or hardly working?
Hardly working, right?
Of course.
To hell if we don't change our ways.
No resistance. My decision. No resistance. My decision. Nobody said you better take it easy.
Yeah, Macadoodle!
scaparoodle, man. Er du sugen på å kunne sjekke det?
Ja.
Se der.
Kolla, den ser død ut. I'll have that for dinner. Fy faen, den ser helt infekterad ut.
That's seafood.
I'm in the middle of Melbourne. Somewhere downtown Melbourne, I think it's downtown, I don't know where I am. Today is gig day, yesterday was a day off. I really didn't enjoy the day off. I was mostly bar hopping with the guys, just to kind of stay awake, because the jet lag was horrible. We ended the night with a nice dinner with the whole crew and the band, all the bands and all the crew, and Danny the promoter and Rick. It was very nice. And last night I fell asleep pretty early, which finally I think I'm back to normal. The jet lag was horrible yesterday, but yeah, now I'm back to normal and can't wait for the gig tonight. It's gonna be awesome. We are at the venue in Melbourne. It's called Max Watts. Fun fact, it was here I did my second gig ever with Hardcore Superstar, which is kind of cool. I didn't know that, to come in here, so it was a very pleasant surprise to find out that I actually recognized the floor in front of the stage, because it's got like steps, and that's kind of I remember that, think about that quite often. So yeah, cool, fun fact for y'all. Let's check it out.
Thank you.
Martin. Sok Juncker. Vic.
Zino.
Yeah.